Well, hi, I'm Mary Lou from Mary Lou's Fine Jewelry in Orland Park.
And I'm Diana from Mary Lou's Fine Jewelry.
She's my daughter. All right, going back about 7-8 years ago, Tara came into my store and we ran a promotion that went extremely well. Her mom and dad came and they did barbecue sandwiches and we gave away a diamond ring. And people are still talking about that event. So we just did it again in spring?
Spring.
And we did another one like that. And
it was
awesome.
It was a great event, yes.
My name is Paul Fedorchuk. I'm the branch manager with Crown Staffing Services. We are currently doing a morning radio show twice a month with Scott Slocum, Monica DeSantis. It's been a great experience, and after the first show, we received a lot of call-ins to our office, so it's been a, like I said, a very rewarding experience. It's a cheap date. For the cost, you're getting a lot of exposure. It's a great experience because you're talking about what you do, your business. You're really kind of selling yourself back to what it is you do, and you're transferring your passion out to the audience out there.
My name is Rose Clancy, and I'm the owner of Massage Envy Spa in Shorewood and Plainfield. Well, if it wasn't for Shannon, I probably wouldn't be, I think, as popular as we are. It is, it reaches the masses, it's free. So it's free to the people, to the public, so they will really want to, you know, listen. It's wonderful. Digity is the easiest people to work with. I've enjoyed every moment of my time I spend with them. And they've just made my life a lot easier.